We're definitely looking forward to this trip. You know, 5 games in 5 days is going to be real tough for the young guys and even for us older guys. I don't think we've ever done that before. But it's going to be a great opportunity for us to play with the younger guys, get used to it. We've already been doing that all summer, working real hard in the weight room and on the court with these guys. But definitely look to take a leadership role with them and take it from there and get used to playing with these guys and find a good pace with them.
The timing is tremendous. Obviously, with the 6 seniors leaving, we have a lot of teaching and work to do with these 6 freshmen and Darren Payne, the transfer, who won't be on the trip, but he can at least practice. You know, this is it's a huge benefit, and the timing couldn't have worked out better.
Personally, I'm excited because I'm playing against like a couple of my friends or in a couple of the schools that we're going to play against, so it's cool. My parents are going to come out and watch, so it's just going to be fun. I think it just helps us like ease into it and know what we can and can't do on the court, and just like learn and get acquainted to like the college game, because obviously like it's a lot different than high school, so it's just going to allow us to get used to what's to come.
I think it's great for everybody. I think it's going to be a good experience, you know, to get some competition, to get some games in before, you know, actual, you know, at a conference play and league play, and to get, you know, the young guys and myself. I mean, I haven't played in a year, so I'm interested to see how it's going to go, but I think it's going to be a great time again, and I think we're going to be successful.
Definitely an ideal situation, because now we get to get all the kinks out early. You know, having these 10 practices has been great for these guys, because they're not used to you know, learning our defensive system, the offense. We're already putting that in, so we kind of got a head start on everything.
It's really a huge benefit to be able to practice this time of year. To think about starting in October, where we were 4 days ago, would have been with games, regular season games staring us in the face pretty closely. It would have been a little scary. So it's good to get these practices done in August and really be able to lay the foundation of our system in at this time of year. Going to really be challenged, which is good. I mean, we want to find out, just like in our non-conference schedule, we want to find out what we got and where we are, and you know, no better way than playing good teams.